Hello everyone, and welcome. Jackamus here, and welcome back to my Let's Play. Well, this is quite a landmark episode, because this is episode 10. Yay! I think it probably would have been better if I had actually made the cake, which seems to have disappeared. Where has my cake gone? Huh. Okay. Well, I made that cake, and now it's vanished. Is it in my inventory? No. Okay, well that's a bit bizarre, the cake has disappeared, I cannot remember for the life of me where I put it. But still, yeah, welcome, I got all of that clay, and had to build a few more furnaces to accommodate for it. Each one of these is melting, each one of these is kind of burning into bricks, a stack of 64. That one has 40, that's why it's over there. Yeah, anyway, what I was going to do today is go explore a cave I found. It's actually inside this cave, but whenever I go near it, there's always loads of mobs on the other side. I'm going to take my bow with me, just so we are. I can shoot any creepers to kill them so they don't get too close to me. So yeah, so the most annoying part of it is I keep losing it. I spent about probably 10 minutes trying to remember or trying to memorize the route so I didn't have to run around like an idiot. I even built a staircase just here out of cobblestone. Yeah, well, it's not really a staircase, it's just blocks. But yeah, just built that so I could get up here. So yeah, yeah, this is the way. This cave, I'm hoping, is going to lead to a mob spawner. You'll see the entrance. Well, up. See, look. Already hearing loads and loads of stuff, so yeah, obviously I've already been here. This is where I ended up clearing all of these gravel. Right, okay, let's just jump down. Oh, okay, well that was disappointing. They're really loud, but I can't see them. Okay, well let's just continue onwards. Oh. Well, that was really disappointing. Okay, right. There is one thing I'm just now going to cheat, because... Well, it's not really cheating, but you can see, like, the mob's ID, so you can see that there's one right there. So, what we could do... It's, like, directly below me. And, from what I've been told, that sound there means that there is... either a cave or a mob spawner, I'm not sure. How far down is he? There he is. Okay. What is it? I think it's a zombie. Okay. That was not cheating. Let's remove that. Okay. Hello. Ooh. Die. I'm just going to throw a torch there and a torch there. And let's try out the new bow. Wow, okay, so this cave looks quite big. I'm going to make it so I can get back up in case of emergency. Well, an emergency. Okay, that's good, right. So this cave has two directions to go in. The zombie over there. I'm not going to bother getting any of the resources, especially the iron, unless it's anything, well, other than iron. This is a beautiful cave. Where's all the mobs at, though? Come on. Where are you at? I know you're hiding in here somewhere. Show yourself. Just not a creeper. Because that's the last thing I want. Please don't be a disappointing cave after all this. Well, okay, there's lots of ways to go. So the main thing we're looking for is mossy cobblestone, because mossy cobblestone, well, is the main indicator that there's a dungeon. Is that the way I came in? Yeah, okay. I should really go down and finish that zombie. Well, finish him, I didn't even start him. But I should go down and kill him. Ooh, this looks dangerous. Wow, that's a long way down there. Let's not go down that way. Oh, hello. Right. Ah! Luckily, we've got the trusty iron armor and his iron sword, but you know. Mainly the armor, that's what's going to keep me alive. Let's go deeper. That's what we need to do. We need to go deeper. That's what she said. Oh, hello. Did my own arrow just hurt me then? I think it did. Just got hurt by my own flipping arrow. I also brought my meat with me. In case we got hurt, which, yeah, is actually happening. Okay, yeah, so let's go deeper. Where did that zombie go? There was a zombie here just a second ago. Oh, there you are. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Haha, you can't get- oh fuck, you can't get there. Okay, okay. I am actually going to turn this sound down because it's really, really loud. Well, to me anyway. I've noticed arrows being fired from a bow seem to be louder than most other things anyway. Ooh, sulfur. Oh, gunpowder. Not sulfur anymore. Right, yeah, this cave. There's another one. Yeah, you're dead now. You're dead! Oh, shit, I'm actually running out of torches. Really didn't expect this to be this big. At least I'm getting lots of feathers, though, so I can make more arrows for the ones to replace the ones I'm using. I guess the best bet seems to be to head downwards and into the cave. Really should have picked up some wood, or just made two stacks of torches, because I have a feeling. Well, okay, for one, I am already lost. Oh, there's some water down there. Let's go down there. I'm going to try and ration my torches. But of course, that isn't good, because if there's no torches, it's hard to see. Okay. So this water looks... So I wish there was some kind of lava here, so I could... Oh, okay, yeah, that was pointless. I'm actually going to grab that torch back up. Yeah, I kind of wish there was some lava here so I could make some obsidian, but... Oh, well. Hopefully, this cave shall lead us to... I don't know. What do I want this cave to lead us to? Well, obviously some diamond would be nice. Wow. Let's go down there. Okay, I'm going to have to build my way out of this thing. Oh, and build my way through it, apparently. Let's just stick cobblestone on my bars. Okay, I can hear a skeleton. Ooh, lava. Oh, I should have brought a bucket with me. Oh, I can't mine obsidian yet anyway. I need a diamond pickaxe for that. But, hopefully... Waste of a torch? Ooh, there's some redstone. Ooh, okay, that's good, that's good. The first bit of redstone we've found. Okay, how do we safely get down there? Well, okay, I guess we'll just drop like that. Right, so we've got to be quite low down now. Can we mine redstone with... Oh. We can, okay. Let's grab this redstone. Oh, more red. Okay, heard a skeleton. I thought it was, like, right behind me. Completely forgot to check what time I started with. Oh, hello. Whoa, shit. That scared the crap out of me. I see you hiding over there. God damn it. Whoa. Okay. Okay, I've recovered now. Whew, okay, that was terrifying. Seeing as all it was a skeleton, that just really, really terrified me, that did. Okay, so we're getting... Oh, fuck! Ah! Okay, so I've come to the conclusion, skeletons can be flipping scarier than creepers. Oh, that's just where I was looking. Oh, cool. Right. Ooh. It's just a... Is that what I think it is? Where is that? I can hear a slime. Oh my god, where is it? I want to see it. Oh no, I've got to find that slime. That slime will be mine. Oh no, I can't hear it now. I can only hear it over there. Where is it? Okay, that's it. I'm going to have to look around. Oh, it disappeared. Well, hopefully, I should run into it down here because slimes do like to not despawn, as far as I'm aware. Once they've spawned in your world, they don't despawn. Very nerve-wracking, walking around on gravel this close to lava. Ooh. Okay, right. Let's grab a bit more of this redstone. In fact, actually, the only reason I'm removing this redstone is just because I want to get behind here. I'm checking out every block in case I... Well... Knowing me, I would just run past some flipping lava. Oh, is that the end? Huh. Okay, well, let's just put the mud test, because apparently behind mud you can find further dungeoning, that dungeoneering, or just gravel, you know. So far, no luck. Just loads and loads of flipping gravel. Okay, there's nothing up there. No, this doesn't seem to be very promising. Okay. Right, well, this is a very nice pit of lava, because to me... Because you've got two different types of lava. You've got stationary lava and flowing lava. When flowing lava is touched by water, it just turns to cobblestone. When stationary lava touches water, it actually turns to obsidian. So, should probably make a note of where this is, so that I can come back here. Ooh, okay, I had a very bad feeling all of that was just going to collapse. But... sadly, no diamond. I still want that slime. But, of course, this leads to a dead end, so it means it could be anywhere near here. I was kind of hoping there'd be some stuff behind this redstone. Doesn't look like there's going to be. Oh. Oh, okay. That was close. I thought the lava was going to start flowing in this direction as well, and I almost crapped myself. Is this lava actually coming from anywhere? No, it's not. Okay, right. I believe that's probably about 15 minutes. I'm going to... Okay, I'm going to end the video here before I get attacked by another creeper. Thank you for watching. Between now and the next video, I'm going to run back and get some more torches. I'm probably going to bring about 2 stacks. I might mine a bit of the resources on the way back. I don't know, but yeah, thank you for watching, and goodbye.